Welcome to Hell Q. Let's see if we can win some Elo. Oh, didn't take it. This is G-Man V2. We're gonna play. We're in Hell Q today. Bears and pigs went through so fast. Sorry about that.
So, the Ezreal ban, he probably wanted to save himself since he was going Ash. No big man's missing. Shen is up for grabs, but I doubt anyone will actually pick him. Let's see, Graves Tear, that's gonna be hard on them. We're gonna play really passive. Jungle Trundle. Interesting. Janna. That'd be good. Her disengages are good, and her shield will keep Ash alive. Let's get solo mid ready. Oh, they did grab Shen. It's dangerous. Shen's not hard to beat in lane for taps, but... Damn, it's cold. It's fucking freezing in here. I don't even know why. Shen's not hard to beat in lane, but the problem is... his ult makes it possible to win other lanes. Mundo. Shen taught Mundo jungle. Oh, Ahri.
You wanna play too? That'll be fun.
That late game. All right, they have a really good team comp right now. So I wouldn't be surprised if any of my team dodged, but I kind of want to play this and see what I can do.
Okay.
his shirt on. Somebody just bought Angler Jacks. Why is my ping so low? Let's check on OBS, make sure it's running. Yeah, it's going. Okay, so, Ahri is going to be any kind of soft counters. Ahri, it's going to be hard if we don't keep our stun ready and she jumps us when she gets ulti. She's going to kill us. But with Molten Shield, we can reduce some of her attack damage and we have more. Not spammable, but solid attacks. Because if we can dodge her Q, then we can definitely hit ours. And as long as we don't go in while she has Foxfire up, we can avoid most of the damage. So what we're going to do is we're going to just get minions, and then anytime we get a stunner, we're going to go in, dodge her Q, stun, W, and back out quickly. Probably with E up. The real problem here, oh, Shen, it's Shen jungle, he's really slow now. The most we have to be afraid of is Ahri comes in and charm, and then Shen comes in and taunts. So we definitely need to try and stay behind minions as much as possible, especially if we're pushed at all, because that's when he's going to be looking to get us. The people that said we're gonna
Welcome
do this
to
took the longest
Rift.
To shop.
Have you seen my bear tivers?
Until minions spawn.
They might be invading us right now.
A summoner has reconnected. Minions have spawned.
Fun.
Alright, so what we're doing here is we're harassing. Oh, we're missing a lot of last hits, that's not good. We need to start focusing.
Have you seen my dirt shivers?
Alright, we're level 3, she's level 2. We had to use a health pot.
Have you seen my bear Tibbers?
We're gonna focus on conserving our mana, because right now, once we get Tibbers, we can one hit her. So we're gonna try and last hit with Kyo.
Try to keep up.
Oh,
an ally has been slain.
Really, Top? You didn't notice this? Jax have teleport? Yeah, he did.
And then
we need to lower her down again. I don't know where she got all that sustain from. She's 6 now. I wish we had killed her while we were so good. This is not going well. We need to start killing Ahri.
This way.
tell him I'm the wrong key still.
Try to keep up.
Is caught up in CS. So.
Have you seen my dead tippers? Don't make me hurt you.
You want to play too?
That'll be fun. Try to keep up.
Alright, about Megatron first. So she's gonna rush Abyssal.
This way.
towers. This is not good. We're ahead in kills right now, kind of. It's really close, but we're ahead.
You wanna play too? It'll be fun.
Ahri's making me miss lots of CS.
Have you seen my bear tivers?
Has been destroyed.
You want to play too? That'll be fun. Try to keep up.
Slain.
You want to play too? It'll be fun. Try to keep up.
Thank you.
try to keep up.
So this is not going well. We're probably gonna lose this.
Have you seen my bear tippers?
The ally has been slain.
Try to keep up.
Thank you. Enemy rampage.
This way.
Ahri has been slain. Has destroyed a turret.
Try to keep up.
Enemy killing spree.
Have you seen my
get her.
You want to play too? That'll be fun. Have you seen my bear tippers?
Yeah.
you seen my fair tivers?
Anyways, thank you for watching. This has been HellQ. Sorry again, I don't talk too much. I'm always just concentrating. I hope you like the gameplay. That was a good way of fighting Ahri. Is a good show of Ahri is Annie. So, if you guys want to learn to pick up Annie, I will be putting up an Annie guide in the future. Show you how to do this. 12-5-18. Anyways, thank you for watching.